Take a look at this girl. That's everything I like. She got the face, she got the waist, she got the legs.
Ah, tits are too big.
What are you, crazy? Bodacious fun bags are a must. They gotta be C or D or better. They got to pose a threat to the sweater. Ow! She got the goods. That's an 8 or 9 at least. She got the goods.
Let me see that. She has some irredeemable flaws. I give her, 6. Ah, now there's a 10.
Call that a 10?
Based on the booty.
What do you mean it's huge?
She got a butt like a battleship. I don't need to look above the hip. She got that shelf kind of ass. You could display your tchotchkes, your collectibles on there. Baby's got back, that's a fact. You can park a wide track Pontiac in that track.
A sofa bed back there.
Well, we just better hope the women are more forgiving than we are.
What's that supposed to mean?
If they're looking at us Sunday night the way we're usually looking at them, we're in trouble.
Take a look at that old field of their jerk with the pigeon chest. And I give that fat guy's ass a 2, but I wish I had such voluptuous breath. And what about old father time over there? Yeah, sure he can dance, but I didn't pay $20 to look at Red Fox skip around in a pair of blue underpants. That ain't the goods.
What happens when they say that?
This is not the goods. He's fat, he's old, he's skinny, he's bald, he's short, he's got pimples on his ass. He's fat, he's old, he's skinny, he's bald, he's short, he's got pimples on his ass. He's fat, he's old, he's skinny, he's bald, he's short, he's got pimples on his ass. He's fat, he's old, he's skinny, he's...
Women can be lovers, women can be pals, women can be modern types, or sweet old-fashioned gals. Shit. Women can be men.
He's fat, he's old, he's skinny.